Well, beans are beginning to take over the place. You can't keep up with them. And I've given as many as there are here, I've given them away. So the time comes when you can't give them away. You can't use them immediately. So I'm going to blanch these and freeze them. Well, the beans have all been topped and tailed. I just need cutting up into reasonable sized portions before I blanch them and freeze them. Well, they're all chopped up. Ready to go in the boiling water. So I put them in this pan of boiling water, bring it back up to boil, boil them for exactly 3 minutes. And then lift them out and put them into a sink full of freezing cold water. To stop them from being cooked. You don't want to cook them, just want to blanch them. They're boiling. You can boil them for 3 minutes. I'll just lift them into some ice cold water to stop the cooking process and just leave them to cool now. Well, they're all cold now, so they just need drying off and spreading out on a tray to stick in the freezer. I just dry them off on a towel. Put another towel on the top, just press them down. That'll do nicely. Just stick them on a tray. I've just lined it with some tin foil. And stick the whole lot in the freezer. There's probably far too many on there. They're probably all stuck together as one big block tomorrow, but let's have to break them up. Well, that's them all frozen. Well, that's them all frozen. We just need bagging up and sticking in the freezer. Well, that's all the beans bagged up. Put them back in the freezer. Anyway, see you then.